Let me give you some advice.
I can't wait to hear your advice. That's awesome.
There are two kinds of people in this world. Hopeless romantics and realists.
Right.
A realist just sees that face and packs it in with every other pretty girl they've ever seen before.
I like being on my own. Relationships are messy and people's feelings get hurt. Who needs it?
I don't do this, Lou.
No, no, of course not. You just give yourself away to assholes with infinitely lower IQs than yours.
You're bored! You're bored and you know it. You wouldn't be here if there wasn't something missing.
I'm sorry, Harry. I know it's New Year's Eve. I know you're feeling lonely, but you just can't show up here, tell me you love me, and expect that to make everything all right.
It's love. It's not Santa Claus.
Well, what does that word even mean? I've been in relationships, and I don't think I've ever seen it.
Hopeless romantic becomes convinced that God put them on Earth to be with that one person.
I am in love with you.
So what?
So it's not going to be easy. It's going to be really hard. And we're going to have to work at this every day, but I want to do that because I want you.
And I know that love is just a shout into the void, and that oblivion is inevitable, and that we're all doomed. And that one day, all of our labors will be returned to dust. And I know that the sun will swallow the only earth we will ever have. And I am in love with you. Sorry.
I love that you get cold when it's 71 degrees out. I love that it takes you an hour and a half to order a sandwich. I love that you get a little crinkle above your nose when you're looking at me like I'm nuts. I love that after I spend a day with you, I can still smell your perfume on my clothes. And I love that you are the last person I want to talk to before I go to sleep at night.